What is up, DJ City? How you doing? I'm taking you on the road with me today. I'd like to say it's a beautiful day, but sorry, it rained a little bit. It's a brisk 43 degrees outside, and we're in PA, and it's this weird thing. So I'm from New Jersey. As you like kind of travel to PA, it slowly gets colder and colder until it's gonna turn into a little bit of snow. So you're gonna see some shit, especially for March today. By the way, I broke my leg, so I have to kind of not lift, so it kind of sucks. So thank God for my squad. Shout out to Santi, help me load him right now. We got Paul meeting us at the venue. He's gonna MC for me, so I don't have to feel like I'm not gonna be myself if I don't have two legs. So, you know, I figured it'd be better. Paul will do the MCing, I'll do the DJing, and they can help me load in, load out, and all that stuff. So, shout out to my team for sure.
Mike Dimes.
So me and Santi are traveling 85 miles to a town called Pottsville, Pennsylvania. We usually don't work that deep into Pennsylvania, but what happened was I did a wedding from a college friend, and then they saw me there and, you know, booked me here. So going back out to Amish country. This video is not sponsored by Starbucks, by the way. It's not. So far, so good with the roads, huh, Santi?
I'm trying. I'm holding both hands.
Not that bad. We're here. Look at it. It's tight. Oh, Jesus.
I'm nervous.
Oh, Jesus. We're good. I feel like we're going to, like, storybook land.
I'm going.
It's like a winter wonderland. We're going to go see Santa.
Thanks.
All right, well. Welcome to the Northeast, where it's snowing in March, and in July, 150 degrees with 150% humidity.
Welcome to Remnant.
Sheesh. Say hello to YouTube, PK.
What's up?
Santi over here, getting ready for cocktail hour. Nice rustic background. This would be a cool picture, actually.
Probably right.
With the wood behind you?
Probably right.
All right, so you can hear the violins in the background. Ceremony's getting ready to start. Technically the prelude period. I want to show you my rack real quick though. Come close. So we got the 16 space rack, right? Trap drawer up top. Two Shure SLXDs with the distro. Ran through the distro, very, very important. External RCF mixer. I think this is an 8-channel, I believe. We got our power conditioner from Furman. Very good for power, 122. That's what we like to see, baby. And then our secondary trap door. And that's it, people, that's the brains. And the light stuff. Show Express, yeah, but yeah.
Everybody to start, clapping those hands to the beat like this. I like this, welcome to the party. Now, before we get started, I need everybody to direct their attention towards the entranceway as I introduce and acknowledge some VIPs. Starting us off tonight, we got to welcome Katie's parents, Joe and Serena Nagy. I like this. We're good, Mom and Dad. What you got? It is the reason we are all here tonight. Yes. Entourage, lightsabers in the air, wave them up and high.
All right, so here's the deal. We did formalities, we're in dinner now, right? They got married, everything's done. The only thing we have to do is cut the cake real quick. I'm not gonna show you that. Who cares about that? But after the cake cutting, we're gonna rage. Yeah, hopefully it's a good party. We'll see what happens.
I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Oh, everybody bring it in, bring it in. Nice and close. Come on, put those hands up. Here we go.
I put my hands up, the play of my song, the butterflies fly away.
Okay.
Nodding my head like yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Moving my hips like yeah.
Yeah.
The song is on, and a brand new song is on.
Little FYI out there, guys. The bar closes at 9:30. Well, you got a half hour.
You know you make me wanna shout. Kick my heels up and shout. Throw my hands up and shout. Throw my hands back and shout.
What a thousand miles from the
spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, wow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up that. Is he know? He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter. He's
started, ha. Let's get it started.
So it's the next day. I had so much fun yesterday, I forgot to record an outro. Here it is. We gotta, like, you know, put a bow on it. So here I am. Thanks for watching. I appreciate everybody. Thank you. Shout out to DJ City, Beatsource, all the fam. I love you all. Hope you enjoyed the video, and maybe we'll make another one soon.